キングライオン&ザビート by アーノロボ。キングライオンロキードインミラ
ー。 What a beautiful and noble creature I am,
he said.
I will go forth to show my devoted subjects that their leader is very inch a king.
The king put his robes of state, his larger crown, and all of his gold and silver medals. As he walked down the road of his kingdom, everyone who saw him bowed to the ground.
Yes, yes,
said King Lion.
I deserve this respect from my people, for truly I am every inch a king.
There was a tiny beetle standing near the road. When the king saw him, he cried.
Beetle, I command you to bow low before me.
Your Royal Majesty,
said the beetle.
I know that I am small, but if you look at me closely, you will see that I am making a bow.
The king laid over.
Beetle.
He said,
You are so hard to see down there. I am still not sure that you are bowing.
Your Majesty,
he said the beetle.
Please look more closely. I assure you that I am indeed bowing.
The king led over a little further. Now the robes of state, the larger crown, and all of the gold and silver medals had made King Lion very top heavy. He lost his balance and fell on his head. With a great roar, he rolled into a ditch at the side of the road. The great beetle scurried away from head to foot. Every inch of King Lion was covered with wet mud. Moral: It is a high and mighty.Who have the longest distance to fall?